Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to have max pain. In this hack you will have infinite health, all types of weapon which you can find in this game, and infinite ammo. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share and hit the bell icon to get notifications on my every upload. You're watching TechnoTube. Let's get started. Guys, let's get started. First of all, what you guys need to do is to open the place where you have kept the Max Payne game. Yes, here is local disk, Max Payne 2. Here's the folder. Now you can see here is the Max Payne game, and I would like to tell you that it is not hacked, it is not any hacked version. Okay, so what you guys need to do is the main application, you have to create a shortcut of it. Create a shortcut, and here's the shortcut. Now what you guys have to do is to cut it and paste it. Here's paste option. Paste it on the desktop. It's not necessary to paste it on the desktop, but you guys can, or you can do the process in the folder itself only. But for making it clear, I am doing it on the desktop. So here's my shortcut. You can see here is written shortcut. So guys, go to its properties. Here, this target section, after the apostrophe, hit the space and write a minus sign and write developer. D E V E L O P E R. Developer. Okay. So I am reminding you again, hit a space after the apostrophe, write or hit a minus sign and then write developer. Okay, now apply this and click OK. Now as I am opening the game, and let me tell you everything. Here is open, and again it's open. Skipping it. So now as you can see, we are on the game. Let us apply any game, save game. Yes, here is one. Now you can see a light blue color of HTML down here. There is some text like warning material, HAL003, etc. What you guys need to do right now is to click on F12. You can see there is a arrow downwards and a blank also. So you have to write coder there. C-O-D-E-R. I'm writing it so that you can see. It's C-O-D-E-R. Yes, coder. Now press enter, and now your game is hacked. You can see you have so much of weapons, and these are all unlimited, as and also your armor is also unlimited, infinite. No one can kill you. Let me show you an example. Here are some. Look, they are killing me, but I won't die. Here's, yes, it's nothing happening to me, and I can easily kill them. So that's for you today, and please like, subscribe, share, and don't miss to click the bell icon beside the subscribe tab, and see you in the next video. I would like to tell you that in the next video I am going to tell you how can you get a blue tick on the Instagram account. On any of the public or private account, you can get a blue tick on Instagram on your profile. Thank you, that's all.